First of all, attach the breadboard with the Arduino base plate, and then attach the Arduino Uno with the help of an Arduino base plate screw set, and we are all ready to go. Mount the four metal studs on the Arduino base plate. Fix the three screws on the Arduino Uno with the help of a screwdriver, and don't try to put the fourth screw on it because it's the Arduino base plate design, so don't try to put the fourth screw on it. Now take the MDF wood main chassis and attach the two L-type beer motor with motor screw set to the main chassis. Take the metal caster wheel and the frame part of the main chassis and a caster screw set. Attach the three hex spacers to the main chassis. Remove the rubber cap from the metal caster wheel and then attach the metal caster wheel and the frame part to the main chassis with the help of a screwdriver. Now, attach the Arduino Uno base plate with the main chassis with the help of Arduino board screw set. Mount the four hex spacers. And then attach the Arduino base plate on the top. Now, take the 6AA battery holder and plate and attach this battery holder and plate to the main chassis with the help of a battery holder and plate screw set. to check whether all the 6AA batteries are connected in the right way or not, just take the pin of the battery holder plate and put it in the Arduino Uno, and if the green light shows, it means the Arduino Uno got powered, so you are ready to go. Now attach the battery holder plate and fix it with the screwdriver. Now, take the rubber wheels and attach to the L-type BO motors. Now, take the motor shield and attach it to the Arduino Uno in a right way. As you can see, I have already soldered two wires from the motor shield just to access the RX and TX pins of the Arduino Uno from the motor shield. Now, attach the motor wires to the motor shield. Identify the right and left wires of the motor and attach it accordingly to the motor shield. Now, take the Bluetooth HC05 module and attach it to the breadboard. Now, for the connections, attach the RX of the Arduino Uno, that is being soldered on the mounting shield, to the TX of the Bluetooth module, and for the TX of the Arduino Uno, attach it to the RX of the Bluetooth module, and for the VCC, attach it to the 5V, and for the ground, attach it to the ground of the motor shield. Now let's go to the coding part. We can see how the code works for the RC Bluetooth car. So here in the Arduino code, what we see is the start of program. We are defining input pins now with a void setup and void loop. So as we know that Bluetooth communication between the Arduino Uno and the application take place through characters. So what I did here is I used the value F for the forward thing and B for the backward thing and L for the left thing, and if the app receives I, it goes in the backward right direction. Now it's time to upload the code to the Arduino Uno, but before that, just remove the VCC pin from the Bluetooth module and then upload the code. To control the car with the Bluetooth, I have installed an app named Bluetooth RC Controller. I'll put the app link in the description too. After connecting our app to the Bluetooth HC05 module, now you can see that you can control the whole car with just an app. So finally we made our car, which is Bluetooth controlled. I hope you liked the video, and if you like it, do hit a like button and subscribe my channel for more content like this.